challenges us more time than achieve
81% of
recycling rate. Having got a village proves that
where there is a will, there is a way.
All our garbage in this city can be recycled and sorted out into
25 different
items at the garbage station, while our city only sorts out into 6 different types. Kamikata Village earns 2,005,000 yen.
So, what does it mean to be healthy? It is taken as complete of mental, physical, and social well-being. So, just being physically healthy doesn't mean that you are healthy. SDG goal number 3.4 target to reduce young people's emerging mortality disease from non-communicable disease through prevention and treatment and promote mental health. There was an interesting report just came out with 1.6 billion people in 30 years. If that happened, the equivalent of almost 3 planets could be needed to provide the natural resources needed to sustain human lifestyles. But there's only one plan. What can we do as KIA? SDGs number 12 says, for production, meaning efficient use of natural resources and manage chemicals and all wastes that come out from that body. For consumption,
we... How can I or we take action to change this? Did you realize that by me coming here, giving a speech, represents I'm already taking an action? No, not only me. Have you ever realized that things that you do every day in this school are already changing the education in Japan? By increasing the number in our disco, we can start changing medication in Japan.
Today, I want to share with you the first SDG, quality education. I chose the first goal because without quality education, the society cannot move forward in the future. Quality education starts when children are young. It is possible to have education at home, but most children go to kindergarten to have education and they go to elementary school. In my community, there are about 10 nursery schools. And I sometimes see the school.
Because the coronavirus is dangerous, people are recommended to stay indoors, which has negatively impacted the 8 SDG, recent work, and economic growth. So, how does the coronavirus impact humans? As reported from Wakayama City Kansenshou Jouhou Center, there are two typical ways how it impacts people. By droplet or contact infection. When an infected person sneezes or
coughs, using the ideals it can attain, the discovery is targeted, the learning focus, the vocabulary you can learn, and questions to consider. In the future, as part of service learning, I think the service club that the grade 11 students made that is starting in November should offer weekly or monthly lessons using these tasks to really provide knowledge while developing skills to educate people. Because how can we become global citizens without understanding?
If we portray superheroes as people who can fly and also save children. However, I think superheroes are people who provide morals and also educate young people's mind. For instance, the teachers I have met at KIA, in track at KIA, are all superheroes. The reason for this is that they teach us, give us chances to think independently, and as a result, they
are... The Facebook users can choose optional gender, is a man or woman, and it has 58 categories. It's very difficult to remember all of them. However, I don't think we need to remember all these genders. In my opinion, the most important thing is to be aware about them. Discrimination always formed by ignorance. People are always afraid or confused about unknown things. After they learn about sexual minority people, at least they can understand their
own. It is here in secondary school. We decided to have a vending machine with aluminum hands on, not plastic bottles. You can also add a trash can in each classroom that collects plastic materials and you can send it off to be recycled. This is a map that shows all the recycle shops or the recycle centers close to our school. These are small steps, but it is a good start to help achieve the SDG goals. save our beautiful Earth,